Hi, welcome to an AutoCAD 2018 video tutorial. I want to do this exercise. I call it Dome. It's a user wish for Inventor, but I will do it as always in all the programs. And so let's have fun with AutoCAD. Okay, let's switch to our sketches layer and into the polygon with 12 sides. Center would be 0, 0, would be circumscribed about a circle, and it should have a radius of 2000. Okay, I need another one. 12 sides, center would be 0, 0, 600, again circumscribed, and the radius would be 1907.88. Okay, I want to rotate this one. So go for rotate this one at 0, 0, and that would be, I think, 15 degrees. Yeah. Next, another one with 12 sides. Center would be 0, 0, 1200. Again circumscribed, and the radius would be 1600. Okay, another polygon at with 6 sides at 0, 0, 1800, return circumscribed, and the radius would be 8, 7, 1, 8, 7, 1.78. Okay, I need to rotate this one by 0, 0, and I think it's 15 degrees, yes. Then I need a point. I need a point at 0, 0, 2000. Okay. Then I need 3D polylines. So let's go for the 3D polylines. Okay. And I need one which starts right here, goes up to that point, down to this one, and close. Another one from this point to that one, this one, and close. Repeat that, go, let's go for endpoint, endpoint to endpoint to endpoint, and close. Repeat, go from endpoint to endpoint to endpoint and close. Another one, let me see. Did I rotate it correct? Yeah. So I need endpoint to endpoint. Let's take a look to endpoint and close. Repeat from endpoint to endpoint to endpoint and close, and repeat once again from endpoint to endpoint to endpoint and close. And up there is another one from endpoint to point. That would be a node. Then to endpoint and close. Now I want to fill all those pulley lines. So go to surface layer and surface and make patches. Option would be curves. Again, curves. Return to repeat. Curves. Return. Option curves. Option curves. Option curves. Enter. Return. Again, option curves. Enter once again. Curves right there. Enter. So I got my faces. Now I want to thicken them. I could hide for the moment the sketches and now let's try to thicken, and these should go to a different layer, those thicken solids. So go to thicken and let's start with that surface. Thickness would be 25 or minus 25. Let's try 25 and see how it goes. Yes, that's okay. And this should be, of course, on a different layer. On this one. Thicken again, that surface. 25. Yeah, that's okay. Put it on the correct layer. Okay. Next, thicken right there. Enter 25. Went well as well. You don't have to do it all the time. You could do it in one move after you did all the thickening, but I prefer it this way. So another thicken, that would be this surface, enter 25, yes. So I have more control to see, sorry, where the thickening happens. That's kind of odd. And thicken this one, 25. Yeah, it's sort of a graphic problem, but it works. That solid should go to this layer. Another thicken with that one. Again to that layer. Again a graphical error. That's kind of strange, but I'm on Windows 10, so this could happen. That's solid again on different layer. So for the last surface, this one, let's see if it's minus or plus. Yes, same direction, that's really nice. Select it and put it on the solid plus layer. Now I could hide all those surfaces and maybe hide that grid. Now I want to make shells, and this sometimes works and sometimes it's sort of hard to do, but it in the end it should work. Let's start right here and work our way up to the top. So go for shell, select the solid, select the face and the other face, return 25, enter, enter. Next one, shell, select the solid, select that face, select the opposite face, enter 25, enter, enter, enter. Next one, shell, select the solid, select the face, the opposite face, enter 25, enter, enter, enter. Shell, select solid, face, face, enter, 25, enter, enter, enter. Another shell, face, face. The optical or visual feedback is very, very weak, so it's hard to see. Another shell. Enter 25, enter. Shell, that solid, this face, that face, enter 25, enter. And the last one, shell, this solid, that face, enter 25, enter, enter, enter. Very nice. Now I can do some patterns. So let's go for home polar array. this one, that one, this one, that one. Enter. Around 0, 0. Enter. And I want to have 12 instances. And I don't want it to be associative because I want to make a Boolean operation in the end. Close array. Nice. Now go for another pull array and select this one, that one, this one, and that one. Again, 0, 0 is the center. And I need 6. And close the array. And I'm almost done. Now I could make a Boolean operation, so make a union with all these objects. Enter. And I'm done. So hope you enjoyed this one. If you want to see more, please give it a like or leave a comment. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please subscribe to my Facebook Cat fan page and please like it. So thanks for watching. See you to the next one. Bye bye.